मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी हियर दिस नेक्स्ट वन चैप्टर इन योर दिस रेगुलर मैथ टेक्स्ट बुक. कम लेट्स मेक नंबर्स. राइट हियर चैप्टर नेम कम लेट्स मेक नंबर्स. कम लेट्स मेक नंबर्स. From all possible two digit numbers from the given digits. You here given digits is given and you write here two digit numbers. See here first example, here digits given 2 and 8. Then you write by using this digit, you write here numbers, these two digit number. How many numbers here? 28 one number and 82 number. Here two numbers formed, 28 and 82, by using these two digits 2 and 8. Then second one, again one example you see here. Suppose here 9 and here 6, these two digits. Here two digits is given, 9 and 6. By using these two digits you form here these two numbers. Then you write here first number 96 and second number 69. Here two numbers formed. One is 96 and other is 69. These two digit numbers. Again one see. Here digits given 9 and 0. Digits given here 9 and 0. Then you write here numbers. First number is 90. Second number is 09, but 09 it is a one digit number. It is only one digit number because 0 has no value. Then 09 mean only 9, then it is a one digit number. 90 is the only two digit number formed by these digits 9 and 0. By using this 9 and 0, here only one number is formed, here 90. The 09 is only one digit number. Then you write here only answer 90. Then next one example, here 8 and 7 given. 8 and 7 given. By using these two digits you write here numbers. First one 87, second one 78. 87 and second one number 78. Then again giving some examples, then you complete in homework. Okay, you write this classwork in your notebook. A question, right? From the given digits. Then you make here two columns. In one column you write here digits and second column you write here numbers. Here digits given 4, 2. By using these digits you write here numbers, firstly 42 and second number 24. 42 and second number 24. The next one, 19. 1, 9. Then you write here answer 1, 9. By using these two digits you write here numbers 19 and 91. Then 2, 7. 27 and
72.
4, 3, 43 and 34.
Then
7, 5, 75,
right, and 57.
Next one, 9, 8.
9, 8 means you write here two numbers, 98 and 89.
Then 0, 3. 0, 3. Then you write here only one number, 30.
Only one number you write here, 30.
Then next one, 6, 3. Then you write here two numbers, 63. And here one number, write 36. Then 5, 9.
Then you write here two number, this 59 and 95. Then in homework you complete this. Okay, bye.